day's half over. Or, as I like to think of it, half full.